हेलो स्कॉलर्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल इंग्लिश कन्फ्लुएंस। दिस इज मिस्टर सी एल गोकुल। स्कॉलर्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी चैप्टर 4th विस्तास द एनिमी बाय पर्ल एनबर्ग। इट्स क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु वाज डॉक्टर सडाओ, वेयर वाज हिज हाउस। आंसर, डॉक्टर सडाओ वाज ए फेमस सर्जन एंड साइंटिस्ट ऑफ जापान। He was working on a discovery which would render wounds entirely clean. He had spent 8 valuable years of his youth in America to learn all that he could be learned of surgery and medicine there. He was a sympathetic man who remained loyal to his professor even in adverse situations. He lived in his ancestral square stone house in Japan, which was built upon rocks above a narrow beach on the Japanese coast. Scholars, difficult words and its meaning in Hindi I have written here, that will help you to understand the question answer. Second question, will Dr. Sadao be arrested on the charge of harboring an enemy? Answer, Dr. Sadao knew that they would be arrested if they sheltered a white man in their house. The wounded man was a prisoner of war who had escaped with a bullet on his back. Since Japan was at war with America, harboring an enemy means being a traitor to Japan. Dr. Sadao could be arrested if anyone complained against him and accused him of harboring an enemy. However, he did not get punished for this offense, as it was never revealed to anyone except his wife. Next question, question number 3. Will Hana help wounded man and wash him herself? Answer, the gardener and the cook were frightened that their master was going to heal the wound of a white man, an enemy. They felt that after being cured, he, the white man, will take revenge on the Japanese. Yami, the maid, was also frightened. She refused to wash the white man. Hana rebuked the maid who had refused to wash the wounded, helpless man. Servant left the house. Hana did not want Dr. Sadao to clean the dirty and unconscious prisoner. Then she dipped a small clean towel into steaming hot water and washed the white man's face herself. She kept on washing him until his upper body was quite clean, but she dared not to turn him over. Unconscious, behosh, steaming hot, what meaning are given here? Next question, what will Dr. Sadao and his wife do with the man? Answer, Dr. Sadao and his wife Hana had told the servant that they would only wanted to bring the man to his senses so that they could turn him over as a prisoner. However, Dr. Sadao was against handing over a wounded man to the police. He decided to carry him into his house. He operated upon him and extracted the bullet from his body. Extracted, bar nikalna. He kept the white man in his house. He and his wife looked after him and fed him till he was strong enough to walk on his legs. At last, Dr. Sadao saved his life by sending him his boat. After that, question number 5, what will Dr. Sadao do to get rid of the man? Dr. Sadao, उस आदमी से छुटकारा पाने के लिए क्या किया? Answer, Dr. Sadao had told the old general that he had operated upon a white man. Dr. Sadao told him each and everything about incident. The general promised to send his private silent killer to kill the man and remove his body. Dr. Shrava waited anxiously for 3 nights. Their loyal servant had left their house. His wife Anna had to cook, clean the house, and serve the wounded man. Dr. Shrava told Tom, the white man, that he was quite well then. He decided to save his patient one more time. Dr. Shrava offered him his personal boat with water bottle, food, and extra clothing to the American soldier when he left his house. He then advised soldier to go to nearby island where no one lived and escape from there by boarding a Korean fishing boat. Dr. Shrava gave the man his flashlight and he was to signal twice with his flashlight at sunset in case if food ran out. In short, Dr. Shrava helped the man to escape from Japan. At the same time, he also got rid of the man. Question number 6. Why was Dr. Shrava not sent to battlefield? Dr. Shrava ko yuddh mein kyun nahi bheja jata tha? Answer. Dr. Shrava was a famous surgeon and scientist of Japan. He was perfecting a discovery to make the wounds completely clean. There was another reason of keeping Dr. Shrava in Japan. Old General Takuma was quite sick, who could need an operation any time. Dr. Shrava was treating him, so he was not sent to battlefield, as his valuable service could be needed any time in his hometown. Question number 7. Why did the messenger come to Dr. Shrava? What did Hana think about it? Messenger Dr. Shrava ke ghar kyun aate hain? Hana ne kya socha? Answer. On the 7th day, a uniformed messenger came to Dr. Shrava's house to inform him that the old general was in pain again. Hana felt relieved to hear that the messenger had come only to inform Dr. Shrava about the general's ill health. She had earlier feared that the servant had informed the police who had sent the man in uniform to their house to arrest Dr. Shrava. Question number 8. How nearly had Dr. Shrava missed marrying Hana? Answer. Dr. Shrava had met Hana literally by chance at an American professor's house. He actually did not want to go there as the rooms of house were very small, the food was bad, and professor's wife was rather talkative. But moreover, Shrava had gone there. He had found Hana, a new student, and he fell in her love. Since that time, they started loving each other. Question number 9. What was his father's chief concern about Dr. Shrava? Dr. Shrava ke pitaji ki mukh chinta kya thi Dr. Shrava ke bare mein? Answer. Dr. Shrava's father was very serious about son's future. He would never joke or play with him. His father's chief concern was his son's education. Therefore, Shrava was sent to America at the age of 22 to learn all that he could learn of surgery and medicine, and he came back at the age of 30. 10th. Why did servant leave Dr. Shrava's house? Answer. Dr. Shrava had given shelter to an enemy soldier. According to the servants, it was an act of treason, dokha. They looked upon the Americans as their enemies, since Japan and America were at war. When they found that instead of handing over the enemy soldier to the police, Dr. Shrava had decided to treat him, then they decided to leave their house. Question number 11. Give the brief character sketch of General Takuma. General Takuma was old Japanese general. He was a very cruel person. He used to beat his wife mercilessly. He also tortured the prisoners of war very ruthlessly. He even had a private silent killer to kill anyone. He suggested Dr. Shrava to send 2 of them to kill the American soldier. He said that they were quite capable and could also remove dead body of the soldier. 12. There are moments in life when we have to make hard choices between our roles as a private individual and as a citizen with the sense of national loyalty. Discuss with reference to story you have just read. Answer. Dr. Shrav Hoki faces a dilemma when he finds the body of an unconscious wounded white man lying on the lonely coast with dangerous rocks near his house. His first reaction was that the person was perhaps a fisherman who had been washed from his boat. He ran quickly down to the steps. His wife Hannah came behind him. Being an expert surgeon, Dr. Shrav saw that the man had a gun wound on his right side of lower back. He at once packed the wound with the sea moss to staunch fearful bleeding. Then Dr. Shrav made another observation. If they sheltered a white man in their house, they would be arrested, and if they turned him over as a prisoner, he would be certainly died. The man was a prisoner of war. Being a doctor, Dr. Shrav decided to treat him at his home. Next, Dr. Shrav was compelled by his duty as a doctor to help the enemy soldier. What made Hannah, his wife, sympathetic to him in the face of open defiance from the domestic staff? Answer. Dr. Shrav and his wife Hannah together lifted the wounded man and carried him to an empty bedroom in their house. The man was very dirty. Shrav suggested that he had better be washed. He asked her to bring water. She suggested that the maid Yumi could wash the man. They would have to tell the servants. Dr. Shrav examined the man again and remarked that the man would die unless he was operated upon at once. He left the room to bring his surgical instrument. The servants were not ready to help the enemy. Even Yumi refused to wash the white man. Hannah said with dignity that they only wanted to bring him to his senses so that they would turn him over as a prisoner. However, Yumi refused to have anything to do with the man. Hannah asked Yumi gently to return to her work. Though the sight of the white man was repulsive to her, she washed his face and his upper body. She prepared herself to give him an anesthetic according to her husband's instructions. She had never seen an operation. She choked and her face turned pale like sulfur. She felt like vomiting and left for a while. She returned after retching and administered an anesthetic to the man. Thus, she cooperated her husband fully to save the wounded man. Question number 14. How would you explain the reluctance of soldier to leave shelter of the doctor's home, even when he knew he couldn't stay there without risk to the doctor and himself? Answer. On the third day after the operation, the young man asked Dr. Shrav what he was going to do with him and if he was going to hand him over to the police. Dr. Shrav said that he did not know himself what he would do with the man. He ought to hand him over to the police as he was a prisoner of war. The young man saw that Dr. Shrav and his wife Hannah were quite different from other Japanese. They spoke English well, looked after him and served him food. Dr. Shrav told everything to General about American soldier. General promised to send his personal assassins to kill the man and remove his body. Dr. Shrav waited for 3 nights. Nothing happened. Then he made a plan to let the prisoner escape. He told Tom, the young American, about it. The young man stared at him and asked if he had to leave. It seemed he was reluctant to leave. Dr. Shrav told him that he should understand everything clearly. It was not hidden that he was there and this situation was full of risk for himself as well as for the doctor and his family. When American soldier came to know about doctor's situation, he decided to leave the country. Next, last question. While hatred against the member of enemy race is justifiable, especially during wartime, what makes a human being rise above the narrow prejudices? Answer: Nations go to war against one another. During the wartime, the national leaders make propaganda against the people of other nation. At the same time, we may feel enmity with other people, but we should never forget that we are all human beings. Nations may hate each other, but people do not hate one another simply because they belong to different countries. When a person is faced a situation where he can save another person's life, he generally acts on humanitarian grounds. That is what Dr. did. He saved the life of an American soldier, although at the time Japan and America were at war. So, students, I hope this video will be very helpful to you. So please, if you like this video, so like, share and subscribe the channel so that you can get latest video. So thank you very much, scholars.